This is Mangi Chaitanya Kumar and welcome back to our YouTube channel Eternal Learning. Of late, whatever TV channel you might be watching or whatever media you are browsing on your mobile or laptop, the one thing is common. Yes, I don't think it will take much time to guess it what it could be. Yes, you are right. It's about the coding ad. Sometimes you get an actor, sometimes you get a sports person, or sometimes other celebrity endorsing about this coding. Because actually the coding has become an integral part of our education system and it has become a must learn for everyone. Hence, many of the parents are rushing to join their kids in these courses which are a bit highly charged. But one good news is that today I brought you a portal which is completely free and there are around more than 10 crore projects you can work upon. So without any further ado, let's get into the portal. But before that, if this is the first time you're watching this channel, so please do subscribe, share this channel with everyone you are visited so that they might also get benefited out of it. Okay, so without any further ado, let's get into the portal. Hi there, welcome back to the video. We were talking about the coding and its importance in the future, and as I told you that I will be telling you about the portal where you can learn coding for free. Yes, absolutely free. But before that, I will request you to please subscribe and share this channel with everyone in your vicinity so that they will also get benefited and will be thankful to you forever. So without any further ado, let's get into the portal. Once you are in your browser, just click code.org. As it's already here, just click on this. It's a code.org. Yeah, this is what you'll be. Click on that. Click on this. Yeah, this is the home page. We'll be led to the homepage of the code.org. It's a beautiful homepage. Just scroll it down, you'll find everything here. See, over 1.102 million code.org projects are created. So more than 10 crore projects you have to work upon. It's full. You can learn it at home. Do an hour of code, try an express course, take a code break. That way you can do your coding. Try Code Studio. We have a Code Studio, and also for the educators, elementary school, middle school, for the high schools we have, and also you can get involved. You can see the statistics where it is getting used and how it is influencing the lives of the people around the world. And also you can donate because it's a free run course. It's supported by. See, here you have the code.org. Thanks for its supporters: Microsoft, Infosys Foundation, USA, Facebook, Amazon, Google, Pricewaterhouse. Waterhouse Coopers, what is it, Omidia Networks, Ali and Hadi Petrovich. So there are many prominent groups who are supporting this efforts, code.org, because they wanted everyone in the world to learn the computer science. So let's get into this, let's get started. So once you I'll take you through each and every thing on this page. So first, let's go with this. First, if you want to create, see, you have all these categories, like, you know, we have a Sprite Lab, artist, apps. You can create your own apps, own games. Yes, you can create your own games and you can have a dance party with, like, you know, it's a programming. For that, you need to sign in. With that, I'll show you how to get into that. Learn. Let's explore this, what learning is all about. Yeah, see, once you click on that, you will lead to this page where anyone can learn computer science. It's all about, the whole intention behind this is that they want every student, whoever it is, should not be left out of this. You have you see, from the kindergarten to fifth class, they have, you know, they can create their own games, app, or computer drawings they can do. And for the grades 6 to 12, they can work upon the apps, games, websites, JavaScript, CSS, HTML, and more of a technology
stuff. And also for K-12, we have a Code.org Beyond, Code.org and Continue Your Path in Computer Science, Browse Online Schools and many more. So just I want you to explore on your own. And also one more thing, if you have a time constraint, you can go with R of Code. If you don't have time for a full-length course, try a one-hour tutorial designed for all ages. Okay, join millions of students and teachers in over 180 countries by starting with an R of Code. You see here, as I told you, at a dance party, Minecraft, you have AI, artificial intelligence, and you can learn AI and machine learning, how they are used to address the world problems. That would be the main intention for us. Minecraft, dance parties. See, also you can have a local club, you can find your local classes. Just click on this, you can go with that. You can volunteer this. See, as I told you, engineers from Amazon, Google and Microsoft help create this material. So you can rest assured on the content part. Just scroll it up. Next we'll go with this projects. Yeah, here we have projects. See, as I told you, we have around more than 10 crore projects created. We have more than 10 crores. Oh, that's a huge, huge gigantic number. So these are the projects I was talking about. This is for 4 plus. You have for 18 plus game lab projects, corona projects. Projects on pandemics, the Sprite Lab animation sort of thing. You have real world simulations, coin color. There are many games. Just you explore, you'll find a lot of games in the stories and games. There are many games, and you can, if you go into the library, you'll find a lot of projects. Also, my projects. If you did any projects on your own, just you can go with this. So let's see, these are the statistics. See, the importance of computer science, the majority of schools don't teach computer science. So this is what it is there. 90% of parents want their child to study computer science, but 45% of high schools teach computer science. Only 45% teach computer science. Impact in schools, 45% human students, everything, all the stats. If you just wanted to go through this, you can have a lot of knowledge on this. So let's go back. Yeah, here it is. So first I'll tell you how to sign in. Yeah, have an account already, sign in. This is a sign in page. Just type your email ID and create your own password, then click on the sign in button. This is your own dashboard where I have your projects. The last continue working on recent projects. I was working on this project. Let me see. Everything is given systematically here. This is taking longer than usual. Try reloading the page. So it could take some time. Instead of spending, instead of shelling off huge money on the so-called, nowadays we are getting a lot of ads on the new TV channel. So whichever channel you browse through, as I told you, whichever channel you browse through on the TV or browse mobile or whatever you browse through, you will get that app, that advertisements on coding, all this stuff. And also they are charging their lot of huge money on that. So instead of going with that in this pandemic, we all know that it's a bit hard times we are going through. So it's very financial, also it's very tough. So I think it's a very better option to go with this. So here we are. Here we can create our own projects. See, Here we can create UI controls, user input controls, data, everything is given over here. And also you can go through the videos where you can learn how to now create this, how to code, how to design. Once you click on this, you will get how to design this and the data you require. See how you can design this. Everything is labeled, what image you wanted, what screen, how it should look on the screen, chart wise, or if you want a chart related things, you can have this photo, you can select your photo and you can put it on this. So everything is given. You can rename, share, also remix sort of things are there. The beautiful thing, just once you go through this, you will find a lot of things into it. The dashboard, we have the dashboards, course catalogs, projects, you can learn, also you can teach. If you know anything about the coding and just want to teach, yes, you can teach voluntarily. Educator overview, middle school, high school, hour of code, only for 1 hour. If you don't have time, yes, you can choose that hour of code, and also you can teach that way. That's why also you can help the students around the world. Okay, so that's all about this code.org, guys. So I would request you to go through this, explore this. You'll find a lot of benefits. Okay, thank you. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, goodbye. Thank you. Take care.